Holy crap! So remember back in 2014 when Spinosaurus was found to have shorter legs than previously thought, making us believe it was a quadrupedal dinosaur. Then in 2018 it was found that the center of mass was closer to the hip, proving it to be a biped. We now have a new radical change. For the first time in over 100 years, we finally have a collection of Spinosaurus bones. Almost a complete tail was just found in Morocco and described the other day. This is Spinosaurus's first proper tail, and boy oh boy was it adapted for swimming. That's right, somewhere between a newt and a crocodile, it was like a giant paddle. Anyone miss the old mosasaur tail? Well, we have back. It's just not on a mosasaur. Spinosaurus is also now the first swimming dinosaur. Remember, animals like plesiosaur and ichthyosaur are not dinosaurs, they're reptiles. This is the first case of a true dinosaur dominating the water. And it's just the tip of the iceberg. We now have so many more questions. Reading about this, I noticed that the long debated sail has just kind of been forgotten. What was it for now? Now that Spinosaurus was definitely aquatic. Did it act as a dorsal fin to stabilize the animal as it swam? Was it for show when competing for mates? And how would that water dance go down? Oh, this is exciting stuff. And it just goes to show that there are secrets in the rocks, waiting to see the light of day for the first time in hundreds of millions of years. To see the smile on that paleontologist's face as they're making history. I am gonna have more CGI animated dinosaurs in my videos just to kind of show you exactly what I'm talking about, but I needed to get the story out as soon as I could, so I didn't really have time to do that. However, a Spinosaurus model is in the making, so stay tuned as I will be closely covering this story as it goes on and showing you more evidence we uncover with this new specimen that we have. So be sure to subscribe and hit that bell so that next time we have a discovery that will make history, you will be notified.